If LeBron James quit the league due to mental fatigue, he would instantly be excluded from the GOAT debate. But Jordan did this twice, and not only is he not excluded, but people actually use this to prop him up.